murky water warehouse for Vlad. Don't know what the target is or where it is, but it's tucked away in a vault, which itself is in one of their branded shipping containers. Get in there, find the vault, and get out whatever it is that crazy Rusky wants. Murkies will be on high alert when you get there, and the cops will be quick to respond, so you gotta go in. Got memories of this? That's the murky warehouse. Alright, get at him.
Move it!
Samurai armor out of here. Ah, good times. That's the door. Now grab the stuff. Okay. So we're boosting nuclear warheads. Guys, be very, very gentle with those things. Vlad, are you crazy? Nukes!
Keep calm, you big baby. Fly on very far away. Probably won't even use.
Go, sir!
Train ready, not too far away. Bring the warheads. Hurry!
The forklifts will be useful for moving the warheads.
You gotta bug the fuck out.
Ready now.
A lot more cops are coming in. Seem to have more weaponry as well.
Radiation poisoning, I send you flowers and grapes, huh?
Sniper, stay back! Sniper dead!
at their ass and we'll get them out of here. I hope this fucking train is a smooth ride. Each one will bring a king's ransom. That's literally true. A babushka!
Shift, come on!
Be careful with them. No intention to turn Washington into molten glass. Not today.
That's it. Now we can get the hell out of there. We'll head back and snag more merc.
Outstanding. Glad you got out of that one without setting the eastern seaboard on fire.